चेयरमैन सीसी एलएचडीसी कारगिल डॉक्टर मोहम्मद जाफर आकून अलॉन्ग विद डिप्टी कमिश्नर सीईओ एलएचडीसी कारगिल श्रीकांत सुसे इनॉग्रेटेड द 7 day लॉन्ग नेशनल हैंडलूम डे सेलिब्रेशंस ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय हैंडलूम डिपार्टमेंट कारगिल एट हुसैनी पार्क कारगिल. ड्यूरिंग द इनॉग्रेशन द सीसी एंड डीसी अकंपनीड बाय डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफिसर्स इंस्पेक्टेड वेरियस स्टॉल्स ऑफ द आर्टिशंस शोकासिंग अ वाइड अरे ऑफ हैंडलूम एंड हैंडीक्राफ्ट प्रोडक्ट्स. Professor P.D. Sahare from Department of Physics and Astrophysics, University of Delhi, visited Government Degree College, Dras. The guest was welcomed with traditional khatakas. While interacting with faculty members, Professor Sahare shared his experiences in academics and higher education. He enlightened the teachers about the key areas to focus on while applying for NAAC accreditation. Dr. Iftikhar Hussain, Director Sheep Husbandry Department, UT Ladakh, made his maiden visit to Nubra Subdivision after assuming the charge of director. During his visit, took off stock of various departmental farms and ongoing infrastructural project sites. He was accompanied by Dr. Sivang Morup, District Sheep Husbandry Officer, and Dr. Rawful Hussain, in charge Livestock Development Officer. An important meeting was conducted under the chairmanship of CCLHDC Leh Tashi Gelson and was attended by Deputy Chairman LHDC Leh Sering Angchuk and Executive Councillor for RDD Tashi Namgyal Yagzi. Considering the difficult situation of patients suffering from complex diseases, Ashoka Mission has been a pioneer in supporting the patients, especially those from financially weaker backgrounds. The LIVKV Delhi Alumni Association Ladakh, in collaboration with the Gandhi Global Family Leh Chapter and GGF Andaman Nicobar Island, successfully completed a 2-day free eye screening camp at the Health Center Sabu Gompa Complex Sabu Thang Leh. During the camp, 300 eye patients received screenings from Dr. Rohindra Lal, MD AIIMS New Delhi.